National champion Duke at the White House today, including Heat first-round pick Justise Winslow in the back row with the red tie. Duke beat Wisconsin in April to win its fifth national championship.